Joe DeBlasio for MIAA Sports.net. St. Joe stays undefeated in MIAA Conference, beating Calvert Hall tonight 60-53. Eric Atkins had 20 points, played his normal smooth game up and down the floor. Summarize tonight for me.
Today was a tough game all throughout. It went back and forth all throughout. Calvert Hall is a very good team. We give them a lot of respect. But we just toughened it out on the defense and at the end, and we came out with the win.
What do you think was the biggest play of the game, that block by Riley at the end?
That block by Riley was by far the biggest play in the game. It was we needed to stop, and we got the stop.
Okay, Eric, congratulations on the big win. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.